Thank you guys for having me. What's up, Adobe Nation? Ace here in lovely San Francisco, California. Here we are bringing you the very first annual Cinematographer Film Festival. Here they are showing upcoming film artists and their drive and passion for their movies. Well, let's do this together. You ready? Let's go.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Ate.
Hello there.
What's up, man?
A lot of people here. Plenty of people here.
How's everything so far, girls?
Great.
You look bored.
I'm not.
I get a secret pass here. I've actually never been here before. My best friends. Well, I just ate food really, really good so far. We're still roaming around trying to figure things out.
I think that's the mayor.
I'm so starstruck right now. Right behind you, right over here. That's the main actress. Hey guys, I'm with the star of the film of Ang Larawan.
Hi, I'm Rachel Alejandro. I'm one of the two leads that play sisters. We are opening Cinematographer. We're very, very happy and excited about that.
Okay.
Hey, I'm Miguel Sevilla. I'm Festival Director of Cinematographer International Film Festival.
What do you expect from this event?
Thursday, we're going to show Ang Larawan, the portrait. Great classical musical. I'm expecting everyone to learn about the Filipino spirit, so to speak.
Awesome, man. Anyways, thank you for your time. I hope to see you again. I'll see you later. All right, so here we are. We're about to enter the movie. Wish me luck. I think it's going to be great. All right. All right, so we're actually now in the movie. We're going to get our seats together. Adobe Nation, just keep following me. I got you. Now is the middle of the movie. It's pretty good so far. They're singing, making sure that everybody is talking about a portrait.
Peace out.
Right, guys, we got a couple moviegoers here who did watch the movie, so let's see what they found out about it. All right, guys, what did you guys think about the movie?
It was great.
Easy film to watch. It was a beautiful film for the eyes.
I like the singing part.
Oh, okay.
All the singing part.
Nice that they're able to put a little bit of comedy into it.
Guys, this whole experience was amazing, fun, and great. The first annual one, this has been pretty up there with my standards. Peace!
Weirdly, I just got a chance to stop by Cinematographer International Film Festival, which recently just wrapped up. No. Oh my God.
I missed it. I had to fill in for you.
Ang fun, diba? Lineup ng pelikula, I know. Yep. Congratulations to the team behind it. That's Direct John D. Lazatin and Miguel Sevilla. You guys did an amazing job. First year pa lang, ah. But so many people came, shared, there were panel discussions, different types of movies.
Congratulations to obviously everyone involved. You know, Cinematographer is going to be every year, now it's going to be annual. Mm-hmm. So I'm definitely looking forward to the coming Cinematographers as the years go by. Did you get to see a lot of the films? Or?
Well, I got to see the opening night. I was going to say, dapat you'll be starring in the next films in Cinematographer.
Really? Pwede.
Yeah.
Okay. Which
was it? Well, I saw the first, I saw Ang Larawan, the portrait.
Yeah,
no?
Yeah, musical.
Pero, yes. Mm. But I missed The Ghost Bride, which was the closing film.
Ah, you missed that. Well, of course, The Ghost Bride, you're just talking about director Chito Roño's latest film. Of course, medyo mumu na katakot, no? But, yeah, you should go check it out. I believe the amazing stars in that movie are
Matteo Bonicelli
and Kim Chu.
Oh, diba? I know, sayang.
Well, you can still catch it because The Ghost Bride is still in cinemas across the US and in Canada. So you should go check it out.
I will.